Leprechaun by Jeffrey Burton, illustrated by Sanja Ritska. The Itsy Bitsy Leprechaun was hiding pots of gold. Down came a rainbow, colorful and bold. Out came his friends and they all began to look for the perfect fruit, four-leaf clover, hidden in this nook. The Itsy Bitsy Leprechaun loved to search and find. With his good luck, he was magical and kind. They found the plant and the leprechaun did say, "May the sun shine upon you, happy St. Patrick's Day." The Itsy Bitsy Leprechaun.